Download the new CP Info ProBoot tool from Checkpoint User Center. Insert a removable media to your machine. Extract the CP Info ProBoot zip file. Run the CP Info ProBoot installer executable, and select the destination removable media from the drop-down list. Note, the files on the USB stick will be overwritten, and all current data will be lost. Press install. The bootable CP Info ProBoot image will be installed onto the USB stick. Click OK on the success message. Press exit. Insert the removable media to the target machine. Power on the machine and boot the machine from the removable media. The software will automatically start collecting information about the full disk encryption environment. Note, this process can take several minutes. Do not remove the USB stick or reboot the computer during this process. Once scan is done, shut down the machine and remove the media from it. Insert the media to another machine and check that the ProBoot.zip file was created, and send it to Checkpoint support upon request.